Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to continue with our Python packages installation playlist. Now I'm going to install OpenCV. So I have to go to this Python download page and I have to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe-m pip install dash dash upgrade pip. Hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install OpenCV, you need to just simply type python space dash m pip install opencv dash python. Hit enter. So that going to immediately start fetching OpenCV from internet and going to install it locally on your system. So you need to have active internet connection for this. And there you go. So you can see that our OpenCV is rightly installed. So let's verify their version. So go to search and open Python idle shell. Open that. And here if you just simply type import CV2, hit enter. Next, let's print their version. So print cv2.--version---end the bracket and hit enter. So that's going to give you this OpenCV version 4.12.0. So if you're getting this prompt, and all that basically means is your OpenCV is rightly installed on your system. Please do check out our other cool Python project playlist. I am sure you're going to love them. So all these videos are completely free and detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So do check out our other videos and like, share and subscribe so that I can always make this type of videos for you. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.